Candice of the Psychedelic Circus.
Mothers in the kitchen trying to make a meal on government assistance, trying to pay the bills. I never really understand and know the way she feels. She prays to God for help, I just hope one day he will. Because she rarely sees a child support check, even though her baby daddy drives a Corvette. She hustles just to eat, trying to find some more bread. She puffs a little weed cause her life is more stressed. I know it's hard when the odds are stacked against you, obstacles and lots of other problematic issues. Drama is your problem, then you probably pack a pistol. Mama mad at rental, papa acting mental. You seek a savior who can guide the lost, someone who can save you from your suicidal thoughts. Instead of wishing that you never exist, because you're tripping if you think that death is better than this. Yeah.
Don't you waste your time feeling sorry for yourself. It's never worth the hurt. Gotta keep your head held high. Don't forget to do your best, cause it always could be worse. Don't you waste your time feeling sorry for yourself.
Granny beat us till we holler and scream. She said it was to teach us boys how to be kings. She whooped my mama too, now my mama's a myth. I guess a real leader only follows his dreams. I'm a father of three with a college degree. Mr. Deadbeat Daddy, you was not in my league. And I don't really care who got a problem with me, long as my three little girls, they got Muhammad Ali. Cause hate is hate, don't listen to the chatter. No matter what they say, their opinion doesn't matter. Life is just a test, you better than average. At the school of hard knocks, we earn our letter, Miss Jackie. Learning to be patient comes with time and dedication. Hurting you can change it with a smile or meditation. Worried and complaining over trials and tribulations, but your current situation ain't your final destination.
Don't you waste your time feeling sorry for yourself. It's never worth the hurt. Gotta keep your head held high. Don't forget to do your best, cause it always could be worse. Don't you waste your time feeling sorry for yourself.
Life is just a series of events. Then we wonder where they all mysteriously went. The hands of Father Time will never miss a tick. So be thankful for today, cause the present is a gift. I hope you know tomorrow is not promised. Living in a world where sorrow's a hot topic. Economic crisis got us fixing top rhyming. Penny pinchers know that common sense is not common. We all gotta play the hand we was dealt. But if we play our cards right, we can be chained with the belt. But it's hard when surviving off the minimum wage, knowing that people are dying cause they living with AIDS. I don't think that life was meant to be cruel. Still little kids get killed in elementary schools, and that can leave families shook. People can't be crooks. My condolences to Sandy Hook.
Don't you